In this video, I am going to show you how to get different type of PlayStation 5 filter on Instagram. And here I have three type of filter, and this is the first one. Switch to camera, place on a surface. You have to switch your camera and tap to place. You can adjust. Next, you have to tap and hold the record button to start record. And now I am going to open the second one. And this is the second one. Tap to place. You can adjust. And next you have to tap and hold the record button. And this is second one. And now I am going to open third one. Tap to place, same. Next you have to tap and hold the record button. And to get this filter, and you have to click given link on my description option, and you will get it easily. And next there are two options, one for download. By clicking on this downloading button, your photo or video will save on your browser gallery. And there is another option, it is send to. By clicking on this send to button, you can share this photo or video with your Instagram friends and followers. Thanks for watching my video.